Welcome back, guys. This is Jun Kok here. Let's continue the story. The last time I basically jumped into the sea and went to a place where the scientists were present, and I figured out why everybody went crazy, and now I'm supposed to go back to Robert Throgmorton to give him some of the details. Okay, he's waiting for us in the manor, and we are supposed to go to this place. That's his manor. Can I? It's a fast travel from here to there. There it is. And I wish there was a fast travel point over here as well, but there is none. So I will have to go over here. Okay, let's see. Okay, what is this? Innsmouth, like diving suit, inspirations. Captain Sanders, evidence, Grimhaven Bay, Wounded Sanders, time charter contract. Okay, this is what I shall be placing over here. Now, there was a hospital over here as well. Okay, this I think is the hospital. Let me try placing something over here as well. Let's see. Can I place it over here? I cannot because I've got something else over here. Let me get rid of this and let me place a mark over here, which is this one. And where's the manor? This is the manor. Let us just go to the manor. Am I going in the right direction? Yes, I am. I need to take the next right, and I know this is an infested region over here. I wish there was an easier way to travel around. Oh, there are a lot of new places over here. You know, one thing that you'll end up missing is this world is so huge, and you basically don't get time to look at the various buildings, and some of them might be secret entrance locations. But yeah, I think I'll have to take this boat over here. Unless there is a boat over there. Oh, there's always a boat over there. Okay, so we're supposed to go here. Oh, we're going there. I think this is his manor. Let's just go to his place. It looks pretty beautiful. I just hope I can find a phone booth. Oh, there's one. Nice! We are not gonna use that right now. We're just gonna go to this guy's house. Yep. That is his place. Oh, nice. And we cannot talk to him, or we cannot talk to him, or... is there any spare evidence we can use? You know, it's funny that you can walk around in games in people's houses. Oh, who's this? Oh, that's it. Albert Throgmorton, son of respected Robert Throgmorton, is descendant of the robust bloodline, and at age 25 years, he mourned his untimely death, but we celebrate the way he lived his life. The Throgmorton family appreciates that many comfort about the truth. Okay, thank you so much. I'm not going to read the rest of it. I don't know if I can. Oh, there he is.
The mortician has touched him up well.
Let's just talk to the father.
I've got news, Mr. Throgmorton. The expedition members are alive. They're on the seabed in the sunken ruins, some sort of ancient temple. They have enough air, but we need to hurry.
What happened? Why didn't the sailors help them?
The crew of the Titania mutinied against Sanders. The only man who escaped was your son. They put him on a lifeboat.
The mutineers will face justice. Throwing Albert to the whims of the sea, he will be avenged.
I'm afraid that's not all. The Innsmouthers took the expedition's discoveries and kidnapped the professor.
What? Those degenerates. How did that happen?
Okay, what should I say? Innsmouthers knew about the ruins, or they wanted to kidnap Professor Doe?
The Innsmouthers were there to kidnap Professor Doe. They ambushed the expedition, captured her, and took the artifact she found. They called it the Seal.
But how did they manage to catch my scientists off guard?
Seems that after the seal was taken from its place, everyone in the expedition suffered some kind of mental breakdown. The Innsmouthers must have known about that, waited for the right moment, and they made off with Professor Doe and the artifact.
Drock! The Innsmouthers. Do you have proof they were involved?
One of the attackers was killed by a member of the expedition. I have a photo.
My expedition failed. My boy was killed. This is more than personal, Mr. Reed. This is a threat to everyone.
They have Harriet and the artifact she found, but she may still be alive.
That's why I hesitate to wipe their fish-faced kin from Oakmont this instant. But we won't sit idle. Find them, Mr. Reed. Not the grunts, but their leaders. Infiltrate their ranks if need be. Bring me my professor back.
This smells of trouble. Innsmouthers seem irritable, and my doctor says that drowning's not too good for me. So, why should I help?
I'll pay you a decent sum for this job. And you came here to look into the madness, correct? Professor Doe shares those visions. She found something inside the ruins, and now they have her. She knows something crucial, I'm certain. There's also a more delicate matter I wanted to discuss with you, Mr. Reed.
I can be delicate when it matters, so shoot.
I have a colleague, you might say. His name is Herbert Glover. Like myself, he is a collector of fine art.
I'm a detective, Mr. Throgmorton, not a burglar.
I don't care for your insinuation, Mr. Reed. I would never be so crass as to hire a thief. I had a meeting arranged with Herbert. One of great importance, shall we say. One at which he failed to appear. I want you to find out why.
Sounds simple enough. Okay, I'll do it.
Very good, Mr. Reed. There is one final detail. This case must remain secret, and you must not reveal to anyone for whom you are working.
Discretion is my watchword.
Indeed. Here is Herbert's address in an advance for your investigation. You'll find it's fair.
Okay, so now the only problem is there was a cut scene in between while he was talking to me where suddenly the camera angle cut, and I think that was because of a choice I made, which is why he opened up to me about the second mission. And the other thing is that right now all my perspective is based on this guy, Throgmorton, which is why I'm not really sure what the motivations of the Innsmouthers was. The motivation of the Innsmouthers is I'm not really sure. I'm going to approach it. The last thing I want is basically playing this game with the perspective of Robert Throgmorton.
Have a good day.
You know, that is something I would want to avoid. So, let's see. Where's the glove gone? The other thing I want to see is skills. I mean, do I have points? I've got 4 points. My god. Is this something I've already used, or...? Okay, so how many points is this again? And what is this? Carry up to 25 pieces of any crafting material. I'm not really sure where we use crafting. Okay, what is this? Carry 7 more pistol rounds, 1 more first aid grenade and firebomb, 3 more rifle rounds. Okay, this is probably gonna come close to the slowly generated limited amount of 1. Vitality increases. I think this is also gonna be pretty important. And okay, this is the guns portion. Set traps twice as quickly. Grenade fireballs increase range. This is all weapon based. I wish there was something much better. Okay, what is this? How many points is this? Now, this is definitely required. Okay, so what is this? No, remain sane for much longer. I'm probably interested a little bit in this. Okay, so I've got the experience maxed out. So I gain more experience with each mission. So hopefully I should be able to fill up these pretty fast. Now, I've got a new mission. Or is this a new... Okay, this is a new obituary. And My Diary Part 2. Now, I don't know whose note this is, but this is somebody's note. Let's look at the case book. Quid pro quo. Completed cases. I've completed Frosty Welcome and Lost at Sea. Now, side cases is something that I want to pick up, and I'll probably do the separate video regarding this right now. I'm gonna go and do this third mission, which is Quid pro quo. Okay, expedition attack in the depths beneath Oakman. Professor Harriet Doe, expedition leader, was captured. The others were left to die. The attackers all had distinctly fish-like features. Innsmouth syndrome, as the locals call it. One of the assailants was killed in the fight. He carried a dagger and pickled golden amber, which resembled a fish-eye. This can't be the only attack they've carried out. There might be evidence of more such crimes throughout the city. Okay, great. And wants me to find a Professor Harriet Doe. To this, I must investigate and discover. Okay, so this delicate matter is the other thing. Herbert Glover. Let me go and do this side mission. It will probably be a little useful. And let me go and do this. Or should I do this? Let me complete a quid pro quo. And then go on to do all these side missions. I'm guessing they will tie into the main story somehow or the other. Okay, how do I start this mission? I've got absolutely no clues. More such crimes. I probably need to go to the police station. Let us go to the police station. Where's the police station? Oh, there it is. Let's use the fast travel option. Yay! Okay, where's the police station again? Okay, it's right there. Oakmont Police Department, okay, great.
officer. Well, look who finally decided to show up. If it ain't Charles Reed, the genius that cracked the case of Albert Throgmorton, Captain Caleb Lyons at your service. What can we simpletons do to assist you, Mr. Holmes?
You and I have a problem, officer.
No. Aside from making everyone in the Oakmont Police Department look like idiots, let me be frank, newcomer. You ain't welcome. You slip up, don't cross a T or dot an I, and I'll treat you like every other criminal here.
Okay. Well, can I use the police archive in the meantime?
You can, but only because of Mr. Throgmorton's patronage. And heed me well, you're on mighty thin ice, and I'll be under it when it breaks.
Okay, just a minute, guys. I just need to take care of one thing. I'll be right back. Sorry guys, I'm back. Let us just go ahead. Where are the archives? This is where I entered from. What? Where are the archives? Are these the archives? Okay, I cannot enter via. Oh, there. Okay, crimes, definitely. Subjects, suspects. Let's look at victims. Instruments of crime, let's just look at that. What? What the hell, man? Let's use... I don't think so. Using the district makes a lot of sense. Witness. Oh, dang. Okay, I'm doing something really wrong over here. Property crimes, misdemeanors, complaints, evidence. Let me just get rid of this. Complaints. Oh, nice. I'm doing something really wrong. 1.35%. Okay. Something wrong. Something wrong. Why should I select a district? It'll be much more difficult for me to do a district. Okay, this is pretty irritating. Okay, nice! Nice! Throgmorton's task is fine, defeat his expedition. Okay, this is the one I'm looking for. Property crimes. Let me just... Misdemeanors, subjects, witnesses... There must be evidence of more such crimes throughout the city. Evidence. Use the word evidence. Okay. Okay, this is really irritating, man. Nice, this is so difficult. Complaints, evidence. Whoa, no evidence whatsoever. You know, am I in the right place regarding selected evidence found? Should I go to a news gallery or something like that? Let me just give it a last shot. Right now I'll use victims and I'll use evidence and I'll use dang. Oh, this is like trial and error, man. Am I even in the right place? Am I supposed to go to violent crimes, victims, and let's look at all areas. Okay, this is pretty irritating, man. Oh, dang. Okay. I don't think so. I'm in the right place, guys. I really don't think I'm in the right place. Let me try to... okay, this is something different. What is it? Throgbottens in morning. Okay, that is fine. That is a police officer. I think I need to go to one of those library things, or
don't waste my time.
I think I'm in the wrong place. What is this place? Oakmont Chronicle, let's just go there. You know, this is the tough part about this game where you're supposed to use you're supposed to be a little patient. And that's not the easiest part. Okay, I think I'm going in the wrong direction. Okay. Is there a place of going this side? You cannot go this side. So, you're forced to go this side. Let's keep going. Household chemistry. Oh, what the hell? Finest clothing. Nearly there.
See you.
Okay, let me just use the archives a little bit. Okay. You know, I'm not really sure if I should be over here. I need to find more information of the men who attacked, and this is definitely a little confusing. I do not want to be going around in circles. Thank you. I'm gonna go back to the police station. I think there's something that I've really missed out on. I'm not really sure what exactly it is, but I think I need that verified right now. Where is the police station? There it is. Fate of the expedition. Okay. What? Didn't I do this? At about 10:30 p.m. April 15th at the Fish Market, Eastern Shells, corner of the Orchard Avenue and Holy Fire, Lynn, I apprehended a suspicious looking smouth as he was talking to a young woman. The suspect had in his possession a peculiar golden amulet which resembled a fish eye as well as a dagger. The suspect resisted the rinse. When I tried to cuff him, he cried for help, screaming for his brothers from EOD. Several other armed Innsmouths appeared from the fish market. I was forced to release the Innsmouth and retreat. The suspect got away. The case is pending further investigation. Lieutenant Phelps. Okay, so police report. Can I ask him a few questions about it? Will he answer my questions? Is this Phelps?
Don't waste my time, newcomer.
Okay, I think this is where I need to go now. And for me to get there, Eastern Shells at the corner of the Orchard Avenue. Okay, now where is Eastern? Okay, this is where it is. I'm guessing I need to go. At the corner of Orchard Avenue. And Holy Fire LN, whatever LN means. Whatever LN means. Okay, so this Holy Fire LN in Orchard Avenue. So my guess is this is it. What is this? Now let me go over there. How do I go over there? Will it be easier for me to take a boat and go there, or will it be easier for me to just run? I think I should just run there. Am I even going in the right direction? As always, I'm not. Let me just go. Let us keep running. Run, my friend, run.
Hey, knock it off.
You knock it off. Yeah. Am I going in the right direction again? Now, should I take a right? I think I should take left over here and then take a right. Yep, right over here. You know, this feels like dirty Venice. Am I in the right place? Okay, this is the fish market, because I can see some fishermen over here. Okay. Oh, this is the fish market. Is this the fish market? Yes, this is the fish market.
Find something you like. Cheaper than the rest. Stop it.
Now, the problem over here is that the game is not generating...
I'm not in the mood, newcomer. If you want to talk, see Anna. She's in charge here.
I think this should
fish?
Be a...
Fresh fish? Fish? Fresh fish? Take as much as you need. It won't cost you a penny. Don't be shy. We have enough for everyone.
I've heard that I can find an organization hereabouts that goes by the name of the EOD. Am I in the right place?
You sure are. I happen to be a representative of the EOD. Pleased to meet you. My name's Anna. Can I help you with something?
Charles Reed. Just a few questions, if I may.
Of course. Ask away, Charlie.
This city is short on everything except dirt, rain, and things that want to kill you. Yet, you just give away food for free. What's your angle?
Angle? There's no angle, Charlie. Not everyone can hide in fancy manners like the grand families. And our hearts tell us we must do more. We've decided to seize our own fate and rise above this disaster. I think it's going well. The sea is good to us, and it blesses us with abundance.
Okay, let's ask about the EOD.
What is the EOD? I mean, what do you do as an organization?
Well, we are a non-profit charitable organization. Actually, it's better to say that we're a gathering of volunteers. We're not an official charity yet. As for what we do... We try to help ease the suffering in our city as much as we can.
Oh. How do you do that?
We provide fish for the hungry and fix the homes of the poor. We also patrol the streets at night to keep the wild beasts and bandits at bay. And many, many more things. Whatever needs doing. Anything to help the people, Charlie.
Okay. Okay, I don't want to...
What does EOD stand for?
Everyone's obvious duty. When we began, it also had, is to help each other. But we dropped that part. It was a little bit wordy.
It's been great chatting with you, but I'm actually here to speak with the EOD leadership. You know where I can find them?
Not so fast, Charlie. Nobody meets the top brass without being a member. You need to earn a rank in the EOD first.
Oh, you're kidding me. What for?
You need to prove yourself. Show us through your actions that you're worth our time. No offense, Charlie.
Okay. What should I ask? How can I prove myself? Do I receive something for the rank?
So, are there any benefits for joining the EOD?
We don't do this for money, Charlie. We do this because it's the right thing to do. Think of it as working towards a higher purpose.
How can I join?
That all depends on what skills you can offer us. What do you do best?
Well... I'm afraid my resume's in my other jacket. Let me see. I was in the Navy during the war, and ever since it ended, I've been a private eye.
The sea provides. Turns out we have a job that's a perfect fit for you.
Okay.
Tell me more about this job.
Well, last night someone tried to break into our fish storage room. Luckily, the guard scared him off, but I fear they'll be back to finish the job. That's why we've been busy today giving away all the fish to the people. We'd rather it get into the hands of the needy than to some thief.
And you want me to find whoever this thief is, right?
You're smart, Charlie. I like it. Exactly.
Okay, I will definitely find the thief. Before that, I just want to order a tuna sub, 6 inches. Let's just go for this. Okay. There's something wrong. There is something wrong with this. Just a minute, guys. Just a minute. I'm trying to get myself a meal. And why do I face these problems only myself? Okay, you know what? Is it still there? What is this stupid problem, man? This is the bigger problem of doing a recording. You know, people expect you to continuously play, but you have to do a couple of things on the side. And right now what I'm doing myself is ordering a tuna sub. Okay, let's just... Just a minute, guys. Oh, let me just say I'm in.
Fine. Count me in.
Good. Thank you. Here's the address. Tell the guard the password, I serve the sea, and he'll let you into the storeroom.
See you later.
Okay, so that's
Glad to see you again.
Wait a minute.
You want a fishy?
She's giving me a... Western, the fish store is in the Western Shells on Hawking Ellen between Warren Road and Liberty Road. That's on the other side of town. Between Warren Road and Liberty Road. That is pretty far off, man. You know, I'm good. Hawking Ellen, Warren Road, Liberty Road, Warren. Hawking Ellen. First we find Hawking Ellen. Okay, this is Hawking Ellen between Warren Road and Liberty Road. I can see Warren. Okay, I'm guessing this is the storage. Let me just place a mark. Now all I need to do is go all the way from here to there, run all over there. I'm guessing this is an infested area and there is no phone booth around. Yep, there's no phone booth around. Now, can I go completely by boat? I don't think so. I want to do that unless
I... Choose wisely.
Where's the new fast travel point? Okay, this is the new fast travel point. Thank you so much. Keep things going straight, take a right, and then hit the boat area. Hit the boat area! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Yep. Are there other buildings? Okay. Whoa! This is some random building I've entered.
The door won't budge.
What is this place I've entered, man? Is this something that I've entered before my time? I'm supposed to access this place? Let's just go downstairs, man. I'll probably come back to this place later on. Right now I've lost my sense of direction and I am going in the right direction. Okay, flour, bread, granary. Where's the boat? Okay, now, can I take the boat completely to the... Yes, I can. I take a left. Then I go right. I should keep going straight. You know, what are all these areas? Who are these people who are standing on the side? Oh, whoa, whoa, sorry, buddy. Sorry! Am I even going in the right direction? Okay, so you take a right over here. Is this a storage area? Infested area. Okay, I'm not going there, man. Definitely not going there. Nope, this is not the place. Whoa. Can I talk to him?
You got business here.
I serve the sea. Anna sent me here to investigate the recent break-in.
Sea be praised. Finally. I'm Daryl. Daryl Grimes. How can I help you?
What's the deal with the password and such?
Orders from the higher-ups. I don't get to ask why.
Can you tell me what happened? Don't skimp on the details.
Not much to tell, sadly. It was a man, that much I know. He snuck in while I was upstairs, tried to steal the fishies, but I heard him. Nearly got him with a harpoon by Kay. But I missed in the dark. He got away, that Dane. But I wonder, why steal what you can get for free?
Yeah, that's a bit of a puzzler. What did this burglar look like?
Same height as you. Not too big, not too small. Nothing to write home about. Average Joe. If not for his, bald head. That guy was as bald as an egg. I could see the moonlight reflecting off the top of his head.
And what did he steal?
Nothing. I scared him off before he could.
Where did he go after that?
Don't know, pal. He was way faster than me.
All right. Well, that's enough for now, Mr. Grimes. I've got to go to work.
Here, take the key. May the sea bless you.
Okay, so we've got the key. Okay, there's something over here. Why is there an eye over here? Am I supposed to?
Wow. It pierced a good inch of solid wood like it was nothing.
Whoa. Is there somebody over here? Buddy, don't attack me without any reason, please.
The hall's fresh, still smells of the sea. No signs of decomposition at all.
Is he dead? Finally. That took away all my bullets, man. That took away all my bullets. Woo! Okay, that's taken care of. No. Let me look at the evidence. Can't carry anymore. Okay, is there more people coming in? Because I really hate this. Well, this is too scary for me.
This guy must really be into his hobby to have such impressive tools.
What is that?
Nice work. When I was a kid, I would have gone nuts for this. Well, if it was finished, that is.
Dear Mr. Grimes, we can't thank you enough for what you do for the children. In these dark times, your toys go down like tall glass of water. We all pray for your good health every day. We kindly remind you that it's still a way to visit. All our staff and of course the children are eager to finally meet their benefactor and person. Please do anything come soon. Administration of Oakmont St. Jerome's Orphanage. Okay. We are something from the orphanage. This guy is definitely into a lot of charity. The other thing I want to check is there's a place where you can actually... Let me first get all the clues. Let me see if I missed out on something. Now there's a provision to go downstairs as well. Before I go downstairs, I just want to quickly see what all this is from my evil eyesight. Whoa. That noise was scary as hell.
Thing's dead as a doornail, but I don't see any wounds. So first it ate the fish, and now it's dead. That's troubling.
Do I hear something over here? Some clue or something? Okay, 0.38 pistol rifle. Bullets is something that are very important in this game because as you can see, I took some time to kill this creature. What? What just happened? Why that music? Will I get attacked over here? Oh, there's something going on around here. There's something really crazy happening over here. What is this thing coming on the side? Okay, I think I know what to do, just a minute. Lore. Letter from the orphanage is fine. Let's look at the case book. This will mean that we've got a distinctive bald head and a representative of the chance in the Roman. Okay, that is fine. And Mind Palace. Oakmont is starving. The fish is poisonous. Eody gave away the fish. Without the fish ready, the city is at risk of famine. No more clues. Now, I think what I need to do is enable this vision of mine. Whoa! What is all this, man?
It's a fancy looking bottle. Looks like it was taken from a lab somewhere. There's some kind of powder left on the bottom. I better not touch it. Could be dangerous.
Okay, so this is the clue which is opened.
Come back, you thief. I'll show you not to mess with us.
Okay, that's clue number one. This is what he threw.
Just a little bit more.
Okay, he was trying to poison something.
I hope Professor Westerbrook never learns about this.
Is there something downstairs as well? Through Professor Westerbrook. Right now, you're supposed to go upstairs and find the final clues. Yep, so I think I know what to do. I think I'm missing one clue. I'm definitely missing something. Oh, there's the first.
Darn pests! Mare, take them.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
Oh yeah, I think I know the sequence. It's pretty standard. I think this is one.
Professor Westerbrook never learns about this. Just a little bit more. Oh no.
This two. This is three.
Darn pests. Mare, take them.
And there we have a four.
Come back, you thief. I'll show you not to mess with us.
A man broke into the fish storage, poisoned the fish with an unknown substance, and then made a noise which alerted the guard, who chased him out.
Okay, so I'm gonna stop this video right now, guys. This is Jun Kakia. Please like, subscribe. Okay, what is the Mind Palace saying? Okay, casebook. The label scrapped on some point at the residue of the bottom of the flask. Okay, this is the key. What is the Mind Palace? A mention of Professor Lab Flask. The man who broke in somehow connected with the need to visit the university. Okay, so the DOD helps prevent famine. Poison fish is spreading. Is there anything else in the casebook? No? No clues over here. So I need to visit the university right now. I'm gonna stop this video right now, guys. This is Jun Kakia. Please like, subscribe.
Did you pick up anything interesting?
I sure did. Turns out our friend here wasn't here to rob the place. He came to poison the fish.
By the sea. Are you sure?
Well, that's what the evidence suggests, anyway.
Okay, this is horrible. Please don't tell Anna it was my fault, or she'll have me quartered.
Anna will quarter you. You're joking about that, right?
Wish I was. Anna, she's ruthless when it comes to punishing the guilty, EOD member or not.
That's unexpected. Huh. Don't worry, I won't tell her. You seem like a decent sort, Daryl. I'll make something up.
Thanks, Mr. Reed. Here's a little something to express my gratitude. Take care now. Still, I've done wrong and I deserve to be punished. I'll stay on guard duty for the next month without a day off. You have my word.
All right, you go ahead and do what you gotta do, I guess. Can you remind me where I can find the Oakmont University?
You can't miss it. It's the greatest thing Oakmont has to offer, except maybe our famous caramelized eel stew. Give me your map. There you go. But don't forget to first report your findings to Anna.
See ya.
May the sea put.
Okay, so I've taken care of this, guys. I'm going to stop this video right now. This is Jun Kakia. Please like, subscribe, hit the bell icon. And hopefully I can keep... Now, it's saying I've not collected all the clues. So I probably will go back inside and find all the clues. But thank you so much for your support. Goodbye. Have a nice day.